Tesco teamed up with the Blogger Programme to run a powerful influencer marketing campaign for F&F's Fred & Flo Children's Wear Collection. We were challenged to reintroduce and reposition Fred & Flo to Tesco's existing audience as a children's wear brand, whilst also incorporating their key brand messages of value, quality and price to help drive reappraisal and build brand advocacy. To do this, we ran a multi-channel campaign across Instagram and Instagram stories. Using advanced audience demographics, we were able to source 14 parent influencers, all of whom had young children between the ages of 0 and 3, and a high UK audience within the targeted age range, strong engagement, and aesthetically great content. We split the campaign into two parts. First, each of the influencers was sent a mystery Fred & Flo gift box packed full of Fred & Flo goodies for their children, and asked to share the unboxing and its contents with their audiences. The second part of the campaign was an event at the beautiful Maggie and Rose in Chiswick, where influencers and their children were invited along to capture content. To kick off the event, an intimate podcast was hosted, in which Alison Perry from I Am Alison Perry interviewed Tom Cox from Unlikely Dad, with selected F&F fans in attendance to cover it across social media. The campaign had a following of just under 600,000, which resulted in over 525,000 impressions and an engagement rate of 3.7%. And the Instagram story content had over 210,000 impressions. The campaign also had amazing follower interaction, built brand advocacy and positive sentiment. If you're looking for a team of experts to create and execute an effective influencer marketing campaign, get in touch with us today.